Where are we headed?
We're going to watch Michigan basketball. Hopefully not get fucking smacked by Maryland. I heard that their coach just bought strippers. Ryan!
Yeah.
Didn't Maryland's coach just get caught for having like strippers or something?
Well, they originally had a head coach. He resigned at the beginning of the year. Then they had an interim, and he just got suspended. Yeah, for hiring escorts.
All right. So if God forbid we lose today, here's a wager for the house. Hey, if Jace Howard records a dunk tonight, we're going to Skeets after the game.
Oh, I'm not going to Skeets.
So are you confident in Jace Howard? Fine. If Adrian Nunez gets in the game and scores 5 points, we're going to Skeets.
Okay.
No, if Nunez drops 10.
If Nunez scores
5 points. Nunez is not dropping 10 Nunez, points.
Exactly, if Nunez scores 5, not garbage time.
And the point is, I'm not going to Skeets.
Well, there you have it, folks. I guess we're not going. We're going to just the basketball.
All right. A little tip for the few freshmen and incoming students that watch our channel. We all have season tickets for the basketball game, so I'm going to be honest, in my experience, I think the season tickets are like $235 or something, but there's like 15 home games, and the majority of them, unless we're playing like Michigan State, you can probably buy from another student that has season tickets for literally like less than $15. You're not going to want to go to all of the games anyway, so like you can get away with spending, I don't know, like $150 on game tickets, so might want to consider that when buying basketball season tickets. Football is a different story. They're a little more expensive, but yeah, scalping tickets for basketball, that's the way to go.
Are they really that expensive? I honestly had no fucking idea.
Yeah, we dropped a band on those things over the 4 years, but...
Are they more than football tickets?
I think football was like $25 more or something.
Yeah, those are worth... Do not buy those, though. Buy the football tickets.
Yeah.
Point it in that. Have any of you guys ever smelled fucking protein powder if you don't wash the cup right away? Give them a whiff. Give them a little whiff. Think there's smells in the metaverse?
No. Not yet.
Could you imagine if you could smell?
Yeah, could you imagine if you're using your VR and you could just get a smell of
that nasty protein powder?
I've never seen a line like this. Absolutely ever in my life.
Well, I've seen one like this, just not when we suck.
That's true. I see one every Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night when I go out to the bar, so.
Oh, I meant basketball, but.
Oh, sorry. I don't come here a lot.
We're section 232. The way this usually works is you just get a seat based on how soon you get here for the student section. So if we would have got here earlier, we probably could have been in the lower bowl, but we got here late, already 4 minutes into the game, so we're up top.
And we're fat and lazy and want to sit down.
This time I know. There's no looking back. It's all in the past. I'll let you go, you'll go, you'll go. The lie that we had is making me sad. You keep saying you hate me. I'll let you go.
We got the premium box seats out here today, boys.
Come on, James.
All right, Boz got the Chrysler Center chicken.
Good crust to it, good batter. Smell checks out. We've got our guy in the free throw line. That was a bucket. This is a bucket. Look out.
Official rating?
7.3 out of 10.
You heard it here. Chrysler chicken, Chrysler Center chicken, best in the Big Ten. If only they had beer.
That makes sense, Fox. Pink.
Has under 64 and a half.
You better go crazy.
And they just got an and one to go up to 64.
At the line is shooting
the
one.
Bet is on the line.
Let's go.
Hold the ball.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Stop the count.
They're gonna get a ball.
Need him to stay under 65. Costco.
This is for all of our female viewers.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how mad do you think James is?